who has many names, Patty, PK, and the church lady. Many deaf children know her at the school as and by the church lady. We are thrilled to have Patty here, her husband, and her family that have come from various parts, from Manitowoc, from Madison, from various parts of the state to honor Patty for her service. This Mass is to honor her dedication and service to our community here. She is retiring from deaf ministry since October 1st. We will have a reception honoring Patty later on today. So I want to talk a little bit about what her name might stand for, P-A-T-T-Y. P, I think of who our North Star is. It's God, right? And if you look at Patty, her North Star has always been God. She exemplifies and exudes God's love. She doesn't hold back. It overflows to her family, to the church, to WSD, to the whole diocese, because she is so generous. She wants people to hear God in the depths of their heart. That is why she is such an amazing teacher. So P stands for pioneer. Any obstacles that she faced, she broke through and opened those doors for the community. She wanted to make sure there was access for the deaf community. And for example, today we have our deaf lector called reading with our hearing lector. That's because of Patty's work. It's a model for all deaf parishes to learn from. How we can become like St. Andrew's as a wider church, working in collaboration between both cultural communities. And what has led here at St. Andrew's that the rest of the diocese that we can follow. A in Patty stands for Advocate. She gives voice for the Catholic deaf community who are often silenced, but she gives them an opportunity to be heard. And she cares about St. Andrew so much. She's involved in committee work, Bible study, parish council, a variety of different activities. And she always spoke out as deaf at St. Andrew's to be a leader for deaf ministry. The first T in Patty, I would say, is one of her many gifts as a teacher. She taught confirmation in high school, Bible study, deaf religious education, and she's been doing that for 30 plus years. The second T in Patty's name is treasure. God gave us this treasure to share with you. She has given of her time, her talents, and her financial giving. She has given in so many ways to be an ultimate steward. She has served the community here and deaf and is a visible witness. And her husband can attest to that, right? And the deaf community can as well. And why is... Express our gratitude.